for the lay people.
Hi, Harrison.
This is going to be a little bit informal, because that's the only way I know how to do it. Okay, but I want to start off and you take the music down now. And I want to thank you for coming to Michelle Crenshaw Live. And praise the Lord, it's not Michelle Crenshaw Day. Okay? We're going to kick it off tonight. This song is actually the, I picked this song because this song is going to cover the whole night as far as what we're here for and what it's all about. All right? So then you can just keep this song in your mind as a theme throughout. You know, I like themes. Those of you who come to my gospel stuff, you know I like themes. So this is it. As soon as the band stops texting. Or whatever Cal was doing over there. Okay, this is Cal Bezeemer on piano. I just want to introduce him now before, in case I don't remember. Jazz, great Cal Bezeemer. And back here on the bass, my new friend Bob Lee. And over here is my old friend, really my brother, Michael Barsimanto on drums. Is a new venue for me, but Barbara Morrison is not new to some of you, right? Right? Give her a hand. She's not here, but she was here earlier today. So give her a hand in her absence. That's right. And I want to And you know what? Somebody's going to have to bring me some kind of... Yeah, because I forgot that. And I can, I'm in velvet in the summertime. Oh, love is all that I can be to you. Love is more than just a game for two.